Kopi Luwak is the type of coffee that cost $1,300 per kilogram. It is made from coffee cherries that have been eaten, digested, and defecated by the Asian palm civet, a small mammal that looks like a cross between a cat and a raccoon. The beans are then cleaned and processed. In the West, Kopi Luwak has become known as cat poop coffee. With prices ranging between $35 to $100 a cup, Kopi Luwak is widely considered to be the most expensive coffee in the world.